What's up, everyone? I'm Brian Fair. And over the summer, I've been working with the Daily Emerald of Eugene, putting together a web series about different music festivals here in Oregon. This weekend, I'm at the Mohawk Valley Music Festival, which is about 20 to 30 minutes outside of Springfield off Marcola Road between mile marker 16 and mile marker 17. I'm gonna be here for 2 days, 2 nights. I've got a video camera and a VIP pass, so let's go see what it's all about. So the festival is on a piece of property called Bob's Ranch, that in the past was home to the Northwest Reggae Music Festival. But this year Bob wanted to try something different, so he brought in a new promoter for a new type of festival.
I wanted to make an organized event for the people that come here and experience everything easy, everything fun, and not about, you know, one genre of music, but bringing together different people to hear and experience different music genres. And we accomplished that this weekend.
The first night's lineup of music included the modern bluegrass sound of Head for the Hills, followed by the funky sounds of Brooklyn-based Pimps of Joy Time. And the closing set by Govinda was as much fun to watch as it was to listen to. On the second night, there was a minor setback due to the absence of the headliner Future Primitive, but Notco and Medicine for the People gave such an incredible performance that it's hard to imagine that anyone felt cheated. Well, that's it. The end of the road, so to speak. It's the last day of the weekend here at the first annual Mohawk Valley Music Festival. And my impression is that it's cozy. It's not so small that everyone knows your name, but it's not so big that you would never see the same person again. It's eclectic. There's a wide range of music here for a lot of different people. It just started to rain a little bit ago, so I figured that's probably the best place to end the video. So I'm going to go catch the closing set of Medium Troy, and that's what I'm going to leave you guys with. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the next one.